बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। वेलकम टू डियर स्टूडेंट्स इन टेंथ क्लास। आई होप यू विल बी फाइन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट टू ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर योर प्रमोशन। आई होप यू विल गिव योर बेस्ट इन द नेक्स्ट ईयर। माई ऑल बेस्ट विशेज विद यू फॉर एवर। नाउ इट्स अ टाइम टू लर्न मैथ्स। Let me introduce myself. Is Saba Bhatt and I have done MSc in Mathematics. Today we will start unit number 1, which is named as quadratic equations. Quadratic equations can also be called the equation of second degree. We can call quadratic equation as an equation of second degree because in this equation we use one variable and highest power of this variable must be 2. That's why this type of equation is called an equation of second degree. Now we define quadratic equation and different methods of solving the quadratic equations. Here we will describe two methods, which are factorization method and completing square method. We will discuss these methods one by one. Firstly, we will define quadratic equation as an equation which contains the square of the unknown variable. The square means that the highest power of unknown variable must be 2. As ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, this is an example of quadratic equation in which the unknown variable is x and the highest power of this variable is 2. A, b and c are real numbers here, where a is the coefficient of x square, b is the coefficient of x and c is considered as constant number. The quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0 is also called the standard form of quadratic equation. We can take another example like x square minus 7x plus 6 equal to 0. Here the unknown variable is x and the coefficient of x square is 1, coefficient of x is minus 7 and the constant here is 6. So we can write a equal to 1, b equal to minus 7 and c equal to 6. Quadratic equations can be classified on the basis of the values of these real numbers. If we put the value of a is 0 in the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, then we will get the remaining equation as bx plus c equal to 0, because the value of a eliminates the term with highest power. So we get the linear equation as bx plus c equal to 0. Similarly, if we put the value of b is 0 in the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, then we will get the pure quadratic equation as ax square plus c equal to 0. In this equation, only two terms are involved, the term with highest power and the constant term. No other term is involved in the pure quadratic equation. Now we will discuss how to find the solutions of quadratic equations. As we have discussed, two methods are here, factorization method and completing square method. In factorization method, we will take two numbers on the basis of the condition that the sum of these two numbers must be equal to the value of b and the product of these two numbers must be equal to the product of a and c. We will do this process in our example. In this example, one quadratic equation is given, which is 3x square minus 6x equal to x plus 20. We will solve this example by factorization method. But this equation is not in the standard form. First of all, we convert this equation into standard form. By taking all the terms on one side, we will get this equation 3x square minus 6x.